Hello and welcome to the Reactor. Alright, we're gonna get to a band called Apocalypse Orchestra. I have heard that they have the hurdy-gurdy. So this one is The Garden of Earthly Delights, the official video. Hopefully this won't get banned across eternity, but we'll see. And these guys, the New England Musicians Relief Fund is why I'm doing this. So if you can help them out with a buck or two, that would be awesome. Keep those guys going. And let's get going. All right. Here we go. This is some really unique sound things going on here. The bass drum and the bass, when the bass drum kicks, it sends off a little vibration. This is really cool sound. You can barely notice it, but what a great sound that is. And I gotta say, that hurdy-gurdy sounds pretty damn good in this song. And the guitar playing is there's so many heavy riffs, and I think it's like a little bit of off key. It gives it a really kind of strange sensation of a vibration of sorts that just gives it like this uneasy feeling. This is a really cool tune. I like it.
Thank you.
was so cool. It was like this. There was a buildup that was happening, but nothing ever broke free of that buildup. It just kept trudging along and trudging along, and it's different. It makes you feel trapped, or it's just so cool. But then now this part kicks in, back to the original rhythm. Wow, that was so cool. And most bands, like after this trudgery and this doom and this gloom, and they're building up into this ah, and that didn't happen. That's cool.
Joy and delight forever ceased, sufferings are blue.
Freaky shit. Wow, that was really cool. Like I could listen to the song outside at night under the stars, lighting shit on fire. This would be the greatest song to listen to. Oh man, that was an awesome tune. I was expecting a little bit of craziness to happen with a solo or something, and it just kept on going. It was really different, really cool. I like that. I'm gonna grab the lyrics because I'm intrigued in what they have to say about this particular song. Hold on. All right, here we got the lyrics here. Born from the void and still pristine, tranquil, vast and cold, see the orb of blue and green. When he spake, the light shone gold. Brought to life in the image of God, in this holy place, settled among the creatures awed, Eve, dear girl, avert the gaze. Claims to love them all, his world below, minding not their fall, a mirthful show. Merriments in the centerpiece, weird things in galore, is this the cradle of the disease that man alone must answer for? Claims to love them all, his world below, minding not their fall, a mirthful show. Joy and delight forever seized, sufferings abloom, eaten alive by the cauldron beast, let the drones ring to the sound of doom. Claims to love them all, his world below, minding not their fall, a mirthful show. Well, If the gods are looking down, watching us all fail miserably, why don't they intervene? Because they should right about now, tell you, really. All right, folks, thank you so much for watching, and until the next time, cheerio!